expression of confidence. It can be grandiose. The sun, you know, he goes like, oh my God, around here, he was the clown. If a girl wanted to talk to him, he suddenly was running into the wall. No, because he wasn't confident. The workaholic, perfectionist, control freak. He's like, the wacky dresser or the very immaculate dresser can also be expressions of a lack of confidence. So, how do we react to the natural confidence? We were all born within us and remembers everything. How do we react to that? It comes down to our beliefs. Okay. Another word for belief that you can see is the programming in your subconscious. So between the ages of about we pick up that information from outside ourselves during lower brainwave state, and we're highly suggestible because we're learning machines. And in order to realize, guess what? We're state where we are highly suggestible. This is the people that you see on programs and entertainment.